Sen asked at Lyceum named after Haider Aliyev. This is my presentation about world's ancient wonders. There are seven wonders of the world. I am going to say about them. The Great Pyramids of Giza. The Great Pyramids of Giza, also known as the Great Pyramids of Cheops, or the Great Pyramids of Giza. The oldest and the last surviving wonders of the world. They are located in Giza, in Egypt. This Great Pyramids of Giza, and this is the Pyramid of Cheops. This is the biggest and the tallest pyramid of all Egypt. In 305 before Christ. According to the most contemporary description, it was 33 meters high, and it was the tallest sculpture man-made that was built in ancient world. It's the statue of the Rhodes. The Pyres of Alexandria. The Pyres of Alexandria was a lighthouse that was built by Ptolemy II in Philadelphus, which has been estimated to be 100 meters high. It was one of the tallest man-made buildings in the ancient world, and it was destroyed after Christ. In 1956 and in 1723, it then became an abandoned ruin. It was the third longest. Olympiada is the statue for the lightning god Zeus. This was built by Greek sculptor Phidias and was placed in the huge temple of Zeus at Olympia in western Greece. It was about 13 meters high. This is the statue of the Zeus. The Hanging Gardens of Babylon. The Hanging Gardens of Babylon were the built by King Nebuchadnezzar II. It was built for his wife Artemida to remind her of her mountains of her homeland, Persia. It was four floors and it was hanging. It was like in Persian, it was chromatos. In English, it means hanging. That's why its name is Hanging Gardens of Babylon. It was destroyed by lightning too. This is the Great Hanging Gardens of Babylon. The Colossus of Rhodes. The Colossus of Rhodes were built over the victory for the Clarence Linden. This is the lighthouse of Alexandria. The Temple of Artemis. The Temple of Artemis, also known as the Temple of Diana, was built for the goddess Artemida. It was the last version of the temple were destroyed by Herostratus in 356 before Christ. This is the last version of Temple of Artemida. Thanks for watching. Zeus is Olympiada is the statue for the lightning god Zeus. This was built by Greek sculptor Phidias and was placed in the huge temple of Zeus at Olympia in western Greece. It was about 13 meters high. This is the statue of the Zeus. The Hanging Gardens of Babylon. The Hanging Gardens of Babylon were built by King Nebuchadnezzar II. It was built for his wife, Artemida, to remind her of her mountains of her homeland, Persia. It was four floors and it was hanging. It was like in Persian, it was chromatos. In English, it means hanging. That's why its name is Hanging Gardens of Babylon. It was destroyed by lightning too. This is the Grand Hanging Gardens of Babylon. The Colossus of Rhodes. The Colossus of Rhodes were built over the victory for the Tsarist Linden in 305 before Christ. According to the most contemporary description, it was 33 meters high, and it was the tallest sculpture man-made that was built in ancient world. It's the statue of the Rhodes. The Pharos of Alexandria. The Pharos of Alexandria was a lighthouse that was built by Ptolemy II in Philadelphia, which has been estimated to be 100 meters high. It was it was one of the tallest man-made buildings in the ancient world, and it was destroyed after Christ. In 1956 and in 1723, it then became an abandoned ruin. It was the third longest.